Hi, I'm Spencer with a Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review. This is the Wilson Tour BLX. From the professional player to the recreational player, the Tour BLX has the versatility to be a weapon at either level. It comes in at 10.7 ounces strung, has a 95 square inch head size, and a 27 and a quarter inch length. With the history of success in Wilson's Tour line of rackets, how will this latest version stack up? We're here with Siobhan Cavan. Siobhan, for the last few years, your stick of choice has been the Wilson K-Blade team, correct?
Yes.
How's the transition to the Tour racket, and what are your thoughts?
I have to say, initially, I didn't like playing with this racket. It took me a week or two to really get into it, but now that I have, I definitely enjoy it. I feel like the more I move away from trying to get a lot of height on the ball and depth on the ball, and I just relax into playing with the racket, is where I really benefit from it. It's got a lot of kick on it. We put a poly in it, so I get nice spin, a really hard, fast pace from the baseline. I found it net, it was a little not to my liking. The maneuverability was hard, especially in doubles, and the ball came fast. I definitely struggled. And on serve, I would have liked it to give me a little bit extra. There was no extra power, no extra spin, but I mean, it did its job okay. Definitely from the baseline, I really enjoyed it. I could get into very heavy, fast-paced rallies that I could win because of the racket, the depth, the pace. It was great. I liked it a lot.
We're here with Carly Hoffman. Carly, your racket of choice currently is the Wilson N-Tour, which you've been playing with for some time. Compare and contrast this latest version of Tour BLX.
For me, the biggest difference was power. Right from the very beginning, I noticed how much depth, even more depth from the previous version that I use. At net, there was a big difference with comfort and stability. My shots felt very crisp, very clean. I enjoyed rallying up at net, especially because of the feel of this racket. One thing though, the maneuverability wasn't the best, especially with that power combined. I felt my shots got away from me at times if I wasn't able to get my racket in time. Overall, there was a big difference with power and comfort and stability. I just would have liked to have seen a little bit more control from this racket.
We're here with Chris. I'm going to match my apparel to the racket. Edwards.
How you doing, Spenny?
I'm doing well. Thank you. Chris, what did you think of this latest version of Tour BLX?
I liked it a lot. You know, it's an even balanced racket, and I always feel like it's a perfect kind of platform racket. This is definitely something I would add weight to and probably end up with it about 5 or 6 points head light with a leather grip and some tail weighting, maybe even a little bit of mass in the hoop. But even in stock form, you know, easy access to spin. String pattern's pretty open. I get a lot of bite from the baseline, and I just feel like it's a really user-friendly, easy racket to get around. And then at net, too, just stock, there's just enough mass because of that even balance, or close to even balance, to put some punch on the volleys. So I thought it was easy to maneuver, but yeah, it's still enough stick there to push the ball deep. On serve, I'd liked a little bit more weight, to be honest, but so I was hitting more spin than I was power. I'm not a power server anyway, but I like a little bit more swing weight just to help me get the ball away on serve. But easy access to spin, and again, my consistency was good from everywhere, especially on serve. And I just, you know, it's a user-friendly racket, but definitely one I'd be playing around with weight and balance with.
I too play tested this racket, and going back to the N-Tour 2, not as far back as Carly with the N-Tour, but I started with the N-Tour 2 and really enjoyed these Tour rackets. I've always liked the solid feel. Like Chris stated, they're easy to hit, I think, from the baseline. I can rally with them both off both wings. I find them easy to hit. I particularly like the slice off the backhand wing. There's something about the extra length, I think, maybe combined with the swing weight, that kind of screws up my timing a little bit coming over the top, but I think the longer I play with it, the more I get used to it, and the more I like it. So my favorite part is from the baseline. I think serving with this particular one in comparison to the previous BLX Tour, this one is a little lighter in swing weight, and the balance is a little bit more head light, and so I wasn't getting some of the additional pop that I was expecting in this version. So I think the control was there, but was hoping for a little more power. And at net, putaways were great. I enjoyed coming up to net, being able to punch volleys. Lacked a little bit of touch for my game, but I'm not the best at touch anyway, so I enjoyed the punch preferably. But overall, I think it's a good stick, and it does compare. It comes right off those other iterations, and I think it compares very well. And if you like the previous versions, you're going to like this one. Thanks for joining us for this edition of the Racquet Review. Check our website at tenniswarehouse.com for more information. See you next time.